kidding me?
All right, Johnny Landoff, are you kidding me? Plays of the game, and they're joined at the hip, Bernie.
Yes, we are. You can see this. Tarasenko and Laterra, we talked about them playing in the KHL. Just watch this little passing plays here. They just know exactly where they need to be. Crisscross, a drop pass, bingo, it's in the net. That's the first goal by these two guys. And then we're going to see another one. This is a poke check from Alexander Steen, and the puck's going to turn the other way. Watch this now. We go the other hip is joined. This time it's Tarasenko Laterra, and there's a backhander. Beautiful pass, and it's a backhander, and again, it's the second goal. And then look at this here. This is what you call your head up the entire way, knowing exactly where your partner's going to be. Look at this. This is a 200 or 150-foot pass, and what a play by Tarasenko as he makes everybody look silly there with that little inside-out move back in and beats Lehtinen. So what a beautiful play, and what great chemistry those two have together, and the magic is just absolutely amazing between the two. And they talked about how they like playing with each other, and I can see, I think we all can see from what we just saw that they really are gifted when they play together.
Now, that's a world-class move by Tarasenko. Yeah. It was a terrific game by him and that line. Let's get back down to Dallas for some Texas-sized player reaction. Darren Pang, moments ago, catching up with Vladimir Tarasenko. Panger?
Well, Vladdy, we've talked about the chemistry between you and Jori Laterra. Is this as good a game as that you two have had together? I know at the NHL level it is, but even going back to your KHL days together.
It was really good days, and we played together almost 2 years in the same line every game. So we saved this chemistry, and we talk a lot on off ice, talk about our plays, and you know, I don't need to look where he's going, and he don't need to look where I'm going, because I know, I already know where he is in the next moment. So it's pretty good. We have some success here, and it's good for us, but we don't have a time to celebrate. We have a next game in a couple days against team who beat us a week ago, and beat us 3-0. So we need to come to work tomorrow and be ready for Anaheim.
Is there one aspect of Jori's game that you like when he gets the puck? Are you opening yourself up for a pass, or are you even looking for him again on a return pass?
It's every time different, because sometimes I just need to go somewhere to take my guy out, so you have more space and he can shoot, like it was when he shot on the crossbar. So it's every time different, and you know, you can say before how it will be, so just try to have fun and play hard.
Well, you're having fun. I know you're having fun. You come back to the bench, and you two are talking the whole time, and you've got this look in your eyes like you just want to get out there again and get on the ice.
Yeah, because we talk about our game, and we try to get better after every shift. So if we have a bad shift, we will have a good one after.
You know, Vladdy, after you scored your second goal, you came to the bench, and we showed you. You retaped your stick. You're not superstitious. Their goalie, Kari Lehtinen, came over to me and said, "That's one hot stick." Is it nice for you to be recognized by, you know, other players in the NHL, especially other goaltenders that recognize how good your shot is?
Yeah, he's a great goalie, but thanks for him for these words. But this is only one game again, so no time for celebrate, and need to work harder. Because not everything is good. We have some stuff to improve, so.
Well, it is a pleasure spending time with you. You've gotten so good in English. You're so much more comfortable. No. Thanks accent. For taking the time to do it.
No accent?
Huh?
No accent?
Or? No accent. That's fantastic.
Perfect.
Thank you, buddy.
Thanks, Banger. No accent at all. No, his English is getting terrific. And, well, we know his goal-scoring prowess is terrific. The hat trick for Vladimir Tarasenko in a 4-3 overtime win for the Blues. Stay with us.